Hi, I'm Gerry from Gerry's Craft Room, and in this video I'm going to make another page for my mini album. I start with adding the ink to the page with my ink pad, just swiping over it lightly. And then I spray some water to soften the color and I blot it with some kitchen paper. I have one stencil with different shapes and I'm going to use that for layering. And I'm going to use 4 colors Distress Oxide ink. I start with Antique Linen again, the same color I used for the first layer, and I add the pattern random on the page. I check how it looks and turn the stencil to get different patterns on the paper. I apply it with a cheap sponge. I find stencils tend to ruin the sponge applicators. By the way, I added the products I used in the description box for you, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. And then I add the second color in the same way. I check where the first pattern is and I shift the stencil a bit to fill the background with different colors. And then I add the third color again with the same patterns. And while you are here, have you seen the new community tab at the top of my channel? I will share new and fun things there, like behind the scenes, polls and such, so you can check that out if you like. I clean the stencil and I have a new sponge, and I'm going to add the last color. Now I'm going to add a circle shape, which will work great for some doodling around. I'm going to doodle a bit around the circles to create flowers, just a shaky line twice. Now, doodling is fun and relaxed, don't overthink it, just enjoy the process. And some scribbling over the lines. Filling up the hearts with some more doodling. and the darker color along the outside with a glitter marker. Some doodling along the edge of the page. And finish with a printed sentiment.